as a school psychologist is so interesting because it's hard to think of just a few moments where I've really seen that educational change or that teachable moment. I think a lot more of it is consistently trying to come up with those moments through things like consultation. And something that always stuck out to me was supporting students who, to the best of our ability, were not able to be supported in school for a full day. So in effect, they had to stay home for part of the day, or they were sent home early. And a lot of my work was in working with those students was revolved around trying to support educators and a lot of the adults around the table in thinking through how we could help those kids be in school and how we can ensure all children have access to school throughout the day. Maybe the most challenging part of that moment when I reflect on it is that a lot of what I hear, a lot of the rhetoric out there is that we're already stretched so thin. You know, how could we possibly institute something else? How could we possibly consider another way to go about helping this child or this family through something when really the opportunity cost is not nearly as severe as people think? You know, a lot of the consultation work that I've done and a lot of these moments that I've had in my short career so far have really revolved around things that are really to do with relationship, some solid evidence-based practice, getting something in there that we know works, and ensuring there's a solid relationship along the way. One situation in particular was with a young boy who couldn't be in school all day, according to a lot of educators and professionals around the table who knew that he could not be supported with the current systems and people and structures in place, until a lot of what I tried to do was convince the adults around the table that a lot of what was going on was not an issue with the child. That is, that problems don't exist in children. There are problems systemically and structurally and problems in classrooms where other children might not be able to learn. But that's something that we as adults and we as educators, we as allied professionals in education can think through how to solve in a better way for all kids. That's a huge piece of what I did in consultation. And, you know, for one boy that I can think of that I provided a lot of consultation with, we took that child from, in effect, being in school 3 hours a day to a full school day. So really doubling their time in school in what was, in the end, just about 5 minutes of relationship building. I mean, really and truly with a teacher or an educational assistant or another adult who could follow through and really engage in direct relationship building with that student, at the end, just 5 minutes a day is all it took.